Just hours after President Uhuru Kenyatta and NASA leader Raila Odinga met the Building Bridges Initiative panel at State House Nairobi yesterday, a list of new parastatal appointments was released to the media. One of the initiative's key agenda is inclusivity in government appointments and distribution of the national cake. The list of persons landing parastatal jobs include key National Super Alliance operatives as well as politicians who failed at the ballot in last year's general election. Eva Buyum Sando, whose slain husband Chris Musando headed the ICT Directorate at the Electoral Body IEBC in the run-up to the August general election, has landed a parastatal job. She was appointed a member of the Exports Processing Zones Authority Board. Kisoi Munyao, who unsuccessfully contested the Mboni parliamentary seat on a Jubilee ticket last year, was also named a member of the board, while former IEBC chairman Ahmed Isaka's son was appointed chairman of the Kenya Industrial Property Institute, KIPI. Beth Siengo, who heads the ODM Women League, has been appointed to the Bomas of Kenya board, while NASA CEO Norman Magaya has landed a slot at the Kenya Film Classification Board. David Osiani, a political activist allied to NASA, has been appointed a member of the Chameleon Sugar Board of Directors. Former Awendo Member of Parliament Jared Kopio and Doris Donya Aburi, who unsuccessfully contested the Kisii Woman Representative seat on a Jubilee ticket, have been appointed members of the South Nyanza Sugar Company, SONI, while former Wundanyi Member of Parliament Thomas Mwadegu has landed a slot at the unclaimed Financial Assets Authority. Former Vihiga Governor Moses Akaranga will chair the National Environment Trust Fund, while Atieno Otieno, who was Jubilee's candidate in the Kisumu gubernatorial race, has been appointed to the Chemelil Sugar Board. Ann Omodo will be a member of the Nzoia Sugar Board. Zedekiah Bundotich, popularly known as Buzeki, who lost to Jackson Mandago in the Uasin Gishu governor's race, will chair the Chemelil Sugar Board, while former Senate Speaker Ekwe Ethuro has been appointed chairman of the Higher Education Loans Board. Mugambi Imanyara will chair the Kenya Industrial Estates Board. Andrew Musangi, who was a member of the Jubilee Elections Board, has been appointed chairman of the Public Procurement Regulatory Board. Renowned sports personalities Humphrey Hayange and Tekla Lorupe have been named members of the Kenya Sports Academy Council, while former Kitui Senator and Wiper Chairman David Musila was appointed to head the National Museums of Kenya Board. Francis Gashuri, Citizen TV.